Shinsuke Nakamura has a bad attitude to match.
No, he doesn't. He just doesn't like you, Saxton.
The following is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura.
You can feel the electricity in here tonight, gentlemen.
Just an infectious energy when Shinsuke's around.
The WWE fans love this entrance.
Byron, what are you doing? Byron, get off the desk. That's the kicker shot.
I'm trying to balance.
Get down.
Intensity personified and as dangerous as ever.
The bell rings on this Extreme Rules match. No telling what sort of carnage and destruction we'll see here.
When tempers flare and things keep getting pushed further and further, Extreme Rules is the only possible conclusion.
Nakamura escapes the attack.
Ooh, slam!
Good authority.
He's able to counter Goldberg.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
With a clothesline.
You don't want to allow Goldberg to get rolling like this.
And Goldberg going like this? All you can do is run for cover.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Does he have him here? Kicks out. He still has life.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Obviously, all the toys under the ring play a big role in Extreme Rules matches. But equally important is
on the top.
All the way to the outside. Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Punishing stretch.
And now thrown back into the ring. Goldberg counters with a thorn.
Some good hits.
Shifts it back onto him. And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
He thinks he has it. What reflexes? Looking for the pin.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. Getting that shoulder
There's two!
Somehow, or some way, Nakamura continues his battle. He will not stay down.
And no one, including Goldberg, thought he was going to kick out after that. Returning to the ring now.
Oof. These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all night, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
He's got a table. We know where this is going, gentlemen.
Any chance the table will be set up for a lovely spread? Never mind, that never happens. Someone is likely going through it.
Stop right there, gut.
Side slam.
Nice.
Escape just in time.
A non-stop attack being delivered to Goldberg.
Goldberg's been assessed and is in a fight now.
Just like that, Goldberg turns things around. Compromised position here. Barely hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring. He'll head to the ring. No stick impact.
He was elusive there.
For the pin and the win.
Yes.
He wasted no time kicking out there.
Are you kidding me? Not even a one count.
For this superstar.
Oh, no disqualification.
Dropped with a suplex.
This place has come unglued.
Yep. Spear. That's it. Gunther is out.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. He's one step ahead there.
Avoiding contact.
Wow, what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade.
That did not look good, and Shinsuke has started to bleed.
Throws the opposition back into the ring. Oh, big knockdown, another clothesline.
Building momentum.
The superstar's next to win.
Kinshasa! It's all Shinsuke now. We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
I wonder if Nakamura can pull off one more big hit to finally get the win. This is that one-of-a-kind energy of Shinsuke coursing through his veins. Re-entering the ring now. Uh-oh.
Ooh, got caught with a punch to the face.
Hits the drop kick.
I can't believe the nerve he's got interrupting this matchup.
You shouldn't be surprised, Saxton. This superstar only cares about one person.
Watch out. Watch out. Watch out.
Close the door from JBL. Makes the cover. He got the shoulder up in time.
I don't believe it.
Can this ref even count the three?
Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay.
pump handle. Pump handle coming. Pump handle suplex.
Oh, into the table.
Treating the torso of James the McFarlane edge in WrestleMania.
For these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
The Templar German suplex.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
What a counter.
Oh, no. Oh, God. Better check your teeth after that. Caught in a bad position here. And he goes into the ring. And this one might be headed ringside. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something. Taking this one back to the ring now. Continues his assault to end.
This one has to be over.
Is it enough? Can't believe it.
Very few superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
And you see the look of exhaustion mixed with frustration on Shinsuke's face. What more does he need to do here? And he's able to counter.
Back suplex, no! Driven down!
Nakamura was ready for that.
This is getting out of control.
You gotta be kidding!
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
Oh, yeah, they came. kept their focus and eked out the victory.
It was definitely the result of keeping their head in the game in this one.
The odds were stacked against them, but they are standing tall now.
Yeah, but they shouldn't expect the same result each time. They got lucky here.